Hi everyone, welcome to Pro Photo Tips. I'm Daniel and today we are going to talk about photography. What really is photography? So the first and the most important thing is this. You should never think about the gear. Doesn't matter what gear you have. Photography is an art. So you are the artist. Imagine, what do you want to transmit to the audience when they see the picture? Would you like them to say, oh, it's a nice picture? Or would you like to transmit something like, wow, look at that picture, it's so nice? Some people might say that camera is important and the gear. And yeah, for some scenes you have to use expensive camera. So what I mean, doesn't matter if you have a camera, a cheap camera, a pro camera, a phone or something like that. You have to use it and keep practice. Just take shot after shot after shot. I promise you, it will get better every time. And if you don't believe me, just try it. The third thing I want to talk about is composition. As I said before, you are an artist. So as an artist, you have to think about everything. Just think about the background, the foreground, the subject, what subject you have. You have some rules, the rule of thirds and everything. So if you follow those rules, you will get an amazing photo. But this is another subject and we will get into it later. The last thing I want to talk about with you is try to do things differently. Sometimes as a photographer you have to be prepared for everything. In some cases you have to get dirty, in some cases you have to climb a tree or get down or get closer to your subject, and you have to be prepared for that. So if you follow those ideas, I think you will get great and amazing shots. So if you want to get great shots, don't forget, keep practicing. It will get better, I promise. See you next time.